Hey, it's Nikaya, yeah. Back to basement. Got Poison Pen with me.
Best out
Gannick.
Cheer.
Lush. Bang. Hard hitting yeah. Poet to my left.
Hey,
Philly.
Hard hitting poet.
And to my right.
Fucking WX.
Heart Foundation.
Watch your mouth, nigga.
Do I not get to introduce myself, bro? Man, yo, I don't know what the pitch stains are about. I've tried like 6 different kinds of antiperspirants. I don't know what to do. I just sweat through my armpits. I don't know.
You gotta use something natural like Tom's.
That's what I said. I got a new antiperspirant today. It wasn't even working.
Don't apologize for being human, bro.
Thank you, man.
You gotta get that. You gotta
I just exercised. I ran this morning. My body just is acclimated. Sweating.
Noir,
whatever.
All right.
Who won the coin toss?
Boom!
Just be you, man.
It's all wrong.
All right, it's on me. It's on
I'm
me.
You.
Nobody's time. I don't know.
This ain't fun, by the way.
All right.
One thing is not.
It's not fun.
One thing is not.
It's not fun.
It's fucking fun.
This ain't hip hop.
But it's like, I looked in the mirror this morning, like, cuz you made it. You're rapping in front of 12 people in New Hampshire in some dude's basement.
Yes!
I mean, he's got the open bar. There's a baby over there.
Ah, it's a baby, a real one.
I got a gift basket with a kitten in it. Nothing like taking it back to the essence and really getting gritty with it. Gritty.
Hard-hitting poetry.
So Emmett Smith is how I cut at you. But I don't need a 22. Ooh. I'm here to take a dump on you and blame it on a stomach flu. I am here to flummox you, really bring the thunder through. You'll get finished, like this basement, which, by the way, is wonderful.
Yeah! That basement shit.
Yeah, I brought my manners today. So fuck what he's rapping about. Marvin, take notes. That's how you compliment the man of the house. But I could steal any bitch he's with by saying your man's impotent. Simpletons bag simpletons. I'm taking that idiot. She gonna have fingerprints right on the damn clitoris. She'll get the hardwood. Like this flooring, which by the way is magnificent. Magnificent. Lovely. I let that musket cock for that mustard rock.
That's incredible.
I let that musket cock for that mustard rock. Cornwall to this cornball and these Huskin' stocks. I get your onion rock and your Funyun pop. 1 week prep, I'm spitting gibberish and it's fucking hot. I got a coffin for this pussy. But that's just a box, fuck a domey. I got homies, we ain't slumping shots. One'll slump his ribs, another slumps his top. You gon' find out whether white man can jump or not. I mean, what are you supposed to be, Marvin? One of those new scary rappers?
Human.
Just a human. What are you supposed to be? One of them new scary rappers? Your pay grades are low by Tooth Fairy standards. Your whole squad gets guapped like blueberry ranchers. You couldn't get on in Detroit if you blueberry Sanders. You know what? You know what he gets credit on? You know what he gets credit on? The internet and message boards. You know what he doesn't get credit on? His fucking credit score. But I'm not a shooter like Tony Parker. It's not on safety like Roman Harper. But I am here to fuck up the game like I'm Joey Crawford. So I marvel at the fact that they think Marv is marvelous. You are nothing but a comic and not the type that Marvel is. This will be Greek to you. But I'm the spawn of Artemis and Spartacus. I find Achilles' heels and rip through tendons and the cartilage. And that's exactly why Rome's here. So you don't want to go there. This is a lovely environment for a sleepover. But you finna leave your soul here. Let's go.
Hey, fool, got bars.
Fat man, it's on you.
Round one, it's on Marv.
King of the dice.
Give him back to basement. Right.
Give Marv a fucking soda.
Give him a soda, Marv.
Get him a pop.
Would you care for a soda, sir? I would not like a soda.
Coca-Cola.
Captain Coke. What do you want?
So it's Marv.
This is by far the best ballerina I've ever met. We got babies, we got pool.
Hands down.
It's fucking insane.
Hands down.
So it's Marv versus the hard-hitting poet.
Yeah.
Well, now y'all can watch the poet get hit hard. I'm sneezing on all the Halloween candy, bro. I'm giving you nothing but sick bars. I bet you got a lot of jokes about my weight. Probably how I'm wider than 6 cars, and that hurts. Because fat people make gym appointments. It's just, you know, life happens, and sometimes we miss ours. Factual. All facts. All facts machine. But who are you to judge me? Rony baby the prince, soon to be the king. If you had a kid, I'd punch Rony's baby in the face. Because I know he wouldn't do a thing. Except call the law. It's not a cop that Rony wouldn't ring. He could be playing T-ball. Bases loaded. No offense. And Rony still wouldn't swing. I'm not judging him. It's cool. He's just not that type of guy. He likes trucker hats and Pabst Blue Ribbon. He's American as apple pie. Damn, somebody said pie. Wait. I did. My bad. Well, fuck it.
That's amazing.
Fuck it. I'll take a slice a la mode. I'm like a Mexican moving company. For the right price, I'll unload. Keep thinking I'm an actor. Keep thinking I'm the actor.
Talk it.
Until you find yourself trying out for the role. I'm heartless. I'll leave you brainless with this medal. Take your courage and ease on down the road. I'm lying. I would never want to seal my friend's fate. What I look like putting hands on wrong? Do I work at Penn State? Aha!
Talk about it.
He went there.
Loki, you hate that. Loki, you hate it. He'd be like, look, Jerry touched me, okay? He rarely fucked me. And on the times that he did, it was cheeses and wines and soft music. He made me feel very lucky. And I'm like, wrong, you grown. You can like what you like, but to me, that seems fairly yucky. That's when he snaps like, shut up, you don't know my life. I can tell that Jerry loved me. He did. So dig it, I apologize to everybody who got killed in the fray. We gonna take our time breaking Adam down simply because Roan wasn't built in a day.
Oh.
Roan.
Stupid bar.
Get it.
This shit is hard.
Round two, Roan, baby, the prince. Let's get it, bro.
So let's address the elephant in the room. Another fat person to battle? Are y'all fucking with me? I don't get it. What kind of monster do you want me to be? It's like you're serving him up to me like a slob on a paper plate. But I swear to God, I'm trying to be a good person, and I'm not gonna take the bait. So guess what? I think it's great that you're fat.
Thank you. Thank you.
You made a style from it. No, I think it's really fucking awesome, man. You should be proud of it.
I mean,
you throw on the right shirt, and you're probably looking hench. And I bet it's way more comfortable for you to sit on a wooden bench. You have a shelf for all your snacks. Your cup can sit on your gut. And I bet you're way more comfortable through all the wintry months. I mean, girls want to hug you.
True.
You got that teddy bear effect.
I smell nice.
You smell nice. Anytime you want to jerk off, you can look down and stare at a pair of tits. I mean,
talk that skinny shit.
You can
talk that skinny shit.
You can wear fucking sweatpants on any day that you pick. And I heard being fat provides much needed energy when you're sick.
This is true.
Dissertation. I bet you're proud of your. Wait. I'm getting the text. It said, fuck him. Don't give him any respect. Of all the enemy's threats, well, you're the heaviest yet. So I'm gonna cut through all the fat and I'm gonna get at his neck. Mm-hmm. Back when he was a kid, he used to beg for a ride. He never went. Couldn't fit on the pegs of a bike. On roller coasters, you can't fit your legs on the ride. Marvin, your body is shaped like a fucking egg on its side. Think about it for just a second. It's huge. I mean every word I utter about your udders. Your gut don't make you gutter. You are the average fat guy. You have a cookie cutter. You're like a snowman come to life in flesh and blood. Marv, one what? Fucking metric ton? I mean, aside your parodies you're good at parodies, son. But I got a parody for you. A parody's nuts. I mean, you have an online battle. You have an online battle that's filmed against Eminem. You look like you've been eating Eminem since, like you're trying to get revenge. Bro, Marv, one of the fat killers. Marv, one of the fat killers, we're not believing in your group. And I'm gonna bring this shit full circle in a meaty little loop. Every fat person I done battle, I done beat them till they're blue. So who's more of a fat killer? Is it me or is it you?
Red 2, Mark 1, let's go.
Fat retribution.
Come on.
Oh, hard-hitting poet. You sound so intelligent when you rap. No, like, I really mean that. Like, honestly, you sound so eloquent when you snap. You so smooth. Your opponents don't even see you setting them a trap. You so conservative that I bet you have a tattoo of an elephant on your back. That's because he's Republican and he hates black people. When I first got the word that Rome wanted to battle me, I was shook, like, why? We saw the footage. We all know he don't do goods against niggas with personalities. But here you are. You get the looks we don't. And I'm not sure if I can handle that. You are the poster boy for white privilege. You are the Christian Leitner of battle rap. Rome, you are so white that I bet you enjoyed the movie Paul Blart Mall Cop. You so white that you go to the Sadie Hawkins dance and afterwards you take your dates to the malt shop. You are so white. You tell bill collectors you don't have their money and the call stop. You so white that at sleepovers, I bet you gave your Indian friends the blankets with the smallpox.
That's white.
Fucking pillager of land.
Pillager of land.
That's
the best shit I've heard in my life.
We're not the same, Ron. I grew up around kids who sold drugs and bust guns. You grew up around people whose dads made the drugs my friends sold and had trust funds. Your life has been one big party. Well, now you got a plus one. So when you see this rapper get choked and stunnered, don't mistake him for Lush One.
Yucky, 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 gang.
Now I'm just showing out. I'm showboating. Roan, I'm up one. You're a bad leprechaun. You've lost your clover and your rabbit's foot. It's looking like your luck's done. I'm up here preaching, beloved. I'm feeling like loaded Marv Lux One. And since you my man, the box that I put you in, I guarantee, will be a plush one. Again, I want to apologize to everybody who got killed in a fray. I'm going to take my time breaking Adam down simply because Roan wasn't built in a day.
Nice.
Second.
Let's go.
Let's get it, man.
Round three on the hard-hitting poet.
Third hard-hitting poet.
Let's go, man. Yo, I thought that was a cool-ass verse.
Yeah,
you
poems,
talked
bro.
About how you got guns.
Poems, bro.
But let me remind you real quick. This is hip hop, and this is not fun.
This is not fun.
I hate your face.
I hate your face.
Not fun.
This is not fun. This is not fun.
I said,
not fun at all.
I hate your face.
Whenever I test my pupil, all his attempts are futile. At worst, you're a dead broke son of a bitch. At best, you're frugal. And there's a formula to beat you. Lil Sonny done left a loophole, like a five-hole goal on a wrister from Jeffrey Lupo. See, you have no haymakers when you throw. So what you call that? And if you can't score a knockout, you ain't all that. You never try nothing big because it'll fall flat. It's like a 15-round fight and fucking all jabs. It's like a big trip to nowhere, dog. We just get bored. It's like walking all the way around the block just to get next door. But y'all don't let me out my cage and then set me on this gay little customer as prey just to crush him as a stage. Marv the one-trick pony. I don't have to check the tape. Dog, we could tell you're boring just by looking at your name. If you were a flavor, you would be plain. If you were a horse, you would be lame. If you were a tea, you would be gray. If you were a color, you would be beige. I mean, bro, every verse of yours is the same. No type of aggression, timid and tepid, sprinkling a basketball reference. Well, what up, Marvin? You my dude, so I'm gonna put you onto the plot. You gonna need some sunscreen and a beach towel. Because this shit's finna be hot. I mean, after this, they love it. They love it in New Hampshire. They love me in New Hampshire. After this, I'll be taking shots, but you're gonna need some Novocaine. You will get straight flushed, and I'm not talking poker games. Watch how easy it is to post the Greg Ostertag, the little sisters of the poor versus Notre Dame, or Lois Lane versus Roman Reigns. You better ensure that he's insured. I am not what you call safe. I'm talking State Farm, Farmers, Progressive, or Allstate. How I do this shit all day, the Kanye of this ball game. It's like the world's trying to give me the king of the dot change. You see, Roni Bay the Prince, bigger the small stage. Roni Bay the Prince, and I'm going high octane. I feel like the golden boy. I feel like the prom king. You see the Prince on everything, like black lights on a crime scene. Damn. So, am I afraid of oversaturation? Like they might relegate the kid? Less than a year ago, I have former mentors telling me to quit. I read the message and bristled about as pissed as can be, and I said from then, fuck everybody. I do this shit for me, and I love the grind. You can find me where the work is. I love the repetitions. I love feeling nervous. Yeah. I am terrified to fail. I run from mediocrity. There's no amount of adoration or adulation that's enough for me. Not my favorite actors and artists saying they fuck with me. Not NBA players. Not seven-footers looking up to me. Damn. Fuck anybody, bro. I don't need any pals, bro. Roni, going solo, up north to deep in the south. And you gonna learn some shit about me if y'all keep me around. They stick their head up in my business, and I'ma leave with a scalp. Let's go, baby.
That was fucking hard hitting.
Round three, my brother, let's get it.
That's poetry, man. That's poetry.
That was hard hitting poetry.
Snaps. I get my snaps. They love me in New Hampshire.
Snap for goddamn poetry. That poetry is so hard hitting.
He was gassing, though. Hard that was, bro. He was gassing.
Rome, why you hate fat people so much? Honestly, what we do to you? Did we bully you in the hallway? At lunch, did we take your school from? Did we take at school? Did we take your food from you? Did we catch your bitch's eye? Did one of us take your boo from you? It got to be something personal. Because the way you focus on another man's size is unusual. I think it's simply because you malnutrition. Pal, you tripping. He ain't about that life. I said, Rome, you want to see this new cow? He said, ooh, Ripken? I said, no. No. I said, Rome, man, don't fuck with that bitch. She a snake. He said, ooh, Plitzkin? I said, if we beef and I put my animals on this roof. He said, ooh, Blitzen? I said, Roni, he do not want to rumple. He said, Stiltskin? I said, nah, man, I got these two nines. This pair is shooting. He said, Hilton? See, Roni, I could have talked about how that K work, how that 40 blam, but you are a means to an end. I just took this battle to go to Storyland. Ooh, no New Hampshire reaction? That's crazy. No Storyland. Storyland.
Three people from New Hampshire here. Nobody from New Hampshire here.
All right. I thought the roof was going to come off.
Ain't nobody here from New Hampshire.
I'm going to Storyland.
He's been there.
Yeah. Who's been? I've been to Storyland. Last week. I just wanted to go to... Storyland. Roni, I'm always around the big shots. I'm like a Robert Ory fan, and you, your novelty is starting to wear off. You really starting to bore me, fam. See, you a flash in a pan. So here's your laugh in advance, you fucking comedian. I don't have to ask where you stand, because I know you will literally show your ass to anybody who got some cash in their hands. If they flash in some grands, then it seems like you'll adapt to their plans. I'm not getting it. I'm a serial killer, no Fruit Loops. I'm hard in this bitch.
I'm looking like Minnesota Luke's boots.
Subscribe.
Those boots are disgusting.
Impossible boots.
Yeah, impossible boot jump. Impossible boot jump. This guy's incredible.
That's a new damn guy.
It's easy to be a Jedi when you fucking with the Yoda. No E. Farrell. When I give you these cans, I'm not giving you a soda.
Soda.
You need an RC.
And if I'm giving you a soda, fuck it. It might as well be grape.
Appropriate.
King Kong on his battle shit. Now you dealing with an ape. Uh-huh. It's incredible how you have a model's body with an old lady's face.
Oh, I like that Bruce Jenner shit.
My name's Caitlyn. It's Caitlyn Jenner. Caitlyn Jenner. Show some respect. Show some goddamn respect.
It's incredible how you have a model's body with an old lady's face, and I promise it's not pool when I start shooting you to eight. This is all freestyle, Charlie Clip style.
And then you're back.
Get that done. Get that done.
Jump in that pool, bro.
I say it's cool. I say, Nakai, I know it's your birthday. But you must be crazy, dude, to thinking Rome could beat me. And I just bought them 380s through, and the last thing he gonna see is that D over that navy blue, like, there's a baby in here. You should probably get him some baby food.
Give it up.
Hey, let's go.
That shit was crazy.